Yes, this one's still anyone's game as we welcome you back for quarter number three. Out in front, and they will get the football first as well as we are back and started in the second half. And this will not be returned, so the second half begins with a touchback. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
Second down and five. They'll keep it on the ground. Mitchell. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. They'll say no gain on the play there. Now it'll be third down. To throw, it's Garoppolo. This one into the hands of Kittle, the tight end. And he'll have it past midfield, almost to the 40 before being taken down. A big play that time on the catch and run. From Falcon territory now, here's first and 10 at the 41. Garoppolo now. The same target, same result. It's Kittle. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Garoppolo on first down. Drops this underneath. It's Mitchell. So the completion good for 6 yards, and it'll make it a second down. Play action. It's Garoppolo. His throw caught right around the 6. And he's down inside the 5 at the 4 before he's out of bounds.
And as a quarterback, you always want to exploit gaps in a defense. And he finds one here. Crossing route, working from right to left across the field. And once you get defenders going in the wrong direction, it is awfully hard for them to pivot back. And you end up getting the first down.
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Daron Harmon. And the Falcons are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. The Atlanta offense out there for their next drive. And they just got a little help from their defense forcing the turnover. Now can they make that payoff in points?
They need to, partner. They're down on the scoreboard. Need to take advantage of those opportunities. And this is a good one right in front of them.
And they work this well upfield across the 45.
You can see the time and effort and thought that they put into their passing game because it was evident right there. It looks like a simple pitch and catch. But you and I both know that they have planned for this and worked hard to make it happen.
Now here's a throw that's complete. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so. Patterson on the carry. He's got the first down here inside the 30. And he'll be taken down at the 26. 59 yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries. Here's Patterson. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. Continues to be a struggle for this offense and this home crowd. They're growing a little restless here in the second half.
And I think they've just got to look at how they're trying to move the football. Yeah, you want to run it, but maybe you spread it out, maybe some swing passes that can take the place of runs and give you a little more space.
They'll get 9 there as that sets them up better for third down. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with this third down play as we played 3 quarters. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Falcons on third down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This time it's 3rd and 3. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he picks up the first down yardage as he takes it down to the 16. The The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. Once more, they turn to Patterson. They stopped after only a yard, taking it down to the 14.
We talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
On second and 9, Ryan. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on, third down.
In the red zone, precision is the watchword. If the throw's a little too early, too late, maybe off a little bit, gonna be a good chance that any attempt is gonna be a contested one, and that one falls incomplete.
The Falcons on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 9. Here's Ryan. And that will be taken in by Ridley for a Falcon touchdown. Calvin Ridley there to make the grab. And the Falcons are an extra point away from tying this game here in the fourth. Now Youngway Koo for the extra point. And we are tied here in the fourth quarter. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21. Set to get this drive underway. Well, they just gave up the score to tie it. That's the bad news. The good news, plenty of time in this fourth quarter to try to grab that lead back. So he stopped for no gain. And that'll make it 2nd and 10.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. Right back to Mitchell on 2nd down. And a short gain there as he'll get it up only to about the 24. One of the bigger plays in the game thus far, and the crowd getting into it as we come up on a big 3rd down. That's to the right side, complete to Kittle. And this one goes nowhere, losing yardage back at the 22. This will wind up a loss on the play, and that'll bring up 4th down. They'll go for it. It's Garoppolo. That ball caught. Brandon Ayuk. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A big play that time through the air. 31 yards. So it's 49er football here as we get you reset. They've got it 1st and 10 as they search for a go-ahead score. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. How about the call to come with a blitz there in this situation?
And some of those calls happen just because of what they do on offense. So when they send out a number of people in the pattern, Sometimes they just make a change on defense, say, okay, we'll come after you instead. And that's exactly what they did.
Bulldozes past him, and he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
Pardon, you gotta like what they're doing right there. Little by little, they're getting closer. Another good pickup.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Now a give, right side. It's Mitchell. Oh, he's got some breathing room. Touchdown, 49ers. Elijah Mitchell, 37 yards. And the 49ers answer back with a touchdown of their own to break our tie and take the lead here in the fourth. Gold with the extra point, and the lead is now 21-14. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. It's a squibber picked up around the 27. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. They're down here in a one-score game, but the time, it's a factor, but it's not a huge factor right now, is it?
It's really not, because this amount of time gives them a chance to run their offense, to go through play sequences. And this is what they work on every week in practice, usually on a Friday. They go over this type of a situation, late game situation. What are we going to do when we have the opportunity? They've called these plays a bunch of times. Now's their chance to execute them.
They have the opportunity now. Here's the execution. Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. To throw, and that is knocked away in the middle of the field and incomplete.
Certainly looked like someone was very confident in his ability to fit that one in. I would say he was overconfident, because there wasn't a whole lot of separation there. Had that one covered pretty well downfield and knocked it away.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. After the delay of game, they're operating behind the sticks, second and 15. Here's Ryan. He's going to fire this thing deep right sideline. And this is caught right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes inbounds there. A big connection on that one, 32 yards. So after the big play, look at this, all the way down at the 15 now on first and 10. Thank you. Here's Ryan. And it's caught. It's a touchdown. So they rally here in the final minute, and they're an extra point away from tying this game.
And while it appears the heavy lifting was accomplished by scoring the touchdown, they're still down one. That extra point is not a gimme.
Koo for the extra point. And no sweat. He puts it through, and we are tied here in the fourth. Teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And he's going to be out of bounds here right at the 20-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They've got work to do, but they do still have a bit of time here.
And they've got to feel comfortable with that, but they have all their play sequences called. If they get out of bounds, that allows them to huddle and call another play, but if they don't, it's hurry up to the line of scrimmage and either spike it and stop the clock or continue to move it downfield in order to try and get in range and win this game.
See if they can do just that. And he will find his man, Samuel. And that's a touchdown as they've broken our tie here in the final minute of the fourth.
I don't know how many more of these my heart can take, my man. I just don't know. Another big touchdown late in the game. They look like they're in control, but still, there's a chance. Block the extra point, go down and score, kick the extra point themselves. They can pull this one out.
Yeah, but also on the sideline that just took the lead, you got to get your defense ready and the special teams unit for the kickoff coming up.
Yeah, you're exactly right. Got to pull everyone together and make sure they're still focused and aren't already celebrating a win.
Garoppolo to throw. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked up by Foyasade Amuakin, and the 49ers have just about sewn up this football game. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. This is taken just shy of the 10. A solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32. The Atlanta offense out there for their next drive. Critical condition here, obviously. Got to hope to get something quick right and then maybe take that shot deep.
And once they do take the big shot, you've got to worry on defense. Of course, no one getting behind the defense and make it an easy throw. But nowadays, it's not just the ball being tipped in the air and people in the end zone in a cluster. It's that guy that's short of the end zone who comes up and ends up making the play because he goes unguarded. So there's a lot to think about if you're playing defense in this situation.
We'll see if they can cover all their bases. And it is incomplete. Good positioning there downfield to break that one up. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Throwing now is Ryan. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game.
It has been a rough afternoon for him trying to get rid of the football. See, that's now 5 sacks.
How'd you like to be the offensive coordinator, the offensive line coach trying to come up with an answer for this pass rush? What blocking assignments do you change? Can guys play a little bit better? And we're seeing the end result on the scoreboard. Long day in the pocket for their quarterback.
desperation throw deep downfield. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down. So after all of this, it comes down to one final play.
And just think of what it's going to be, because from this distance, you've got to be prepared for everything. Hook and laterals, tip balls, you name it. A lot of laterals after a catch. Just got to be prepared, stay on your feet defensively, and tackle someone.
One last shot for Ryan. He's going to let it fly. And it's incomplete. So their final drive comes up empty. And with that, the ball game is over. So the victory here for San Francisco.